Hi, welcome back to the channel. Been away for a bit. So this is the first proper-ish video I'm doing. So I've got loads more coming up shortly. I've got a review of a rig to show you, and I've also got a review of a new steering wheel. But first, I just thought I'd upload this video quick, and this is just so I've been getting used to messing around with the software. So this is Assetto Corsa Competizione. I'm the number 14 car, the one in, and I actually do win the race. Quick 10-minute race here, just to show you what it looks like on the replay section. Don't know if it's as good quality as it should be because I've screen captured it, so I'm finding other ways to do it. So thanks ever so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll have a new video coming up within the next few days with a review of a Thrustmaster wheel. So hope you enjoy. I'm driving this car on a Fanatec DD1 with a McLaren GT3 wheel with the quick release hub, which allows it to use high torque. It makes the steering wheel just amazing. It's another 900 quid on top of the wheel, but I love the wheel because I love the rubber grip. And we're using V3 pedals, and we were using the Fanatec shifter. So, hope you enjoy. Thanks very much. See you soon.